In this video, we'll show you how to take a measurement with our maple syrup digital grater. The digital grater is part of our checker line of products and displays results in percent light transmittance in accordance with the current color grading standards for maple syrup. With a digital grater, you're supplied with everything you need for a successful measurement. A sealed standard glycerol reference cuvette. This calibrates the meter to 100% transmittance. 3 sample cuvettes with caps. These are what you pour your maple syrup samples into. 3 small beakers. These are what you use to pour your syrup into your sample cuvettes. An instruction manual and quick reference guide. The first thing you'll want to do is prepare your maple syrup sample, or samples. Simply pour your maple syrup for grading into a clean, dry sample cuvette up to the line using the beakers provided. It's important that all of your materials are clean, dry, and don't leave bubbles when adding syrup into the cuvette. Place the cap on and make sure the outside of the cuvette is clean and dry. Next, turn the meter on by pressing the button below the display. You'll be asked to add the reference cuvette. Wipe your reference cuvette with a clean, dry cloth, such as a microfiber cloth, insert the sealed glycerol reference cuvette into the meter, and close the cover. Press is blinking, so press the button. 3 dashes will blink to show the calibration is taking place. When the meter is finished calibrating, you'll be asked to add cuvette. Remove the reference cuvette and insert your maple syrup sample cuvette. Remember, always use a cuvette. Never pour maple syrup directly into the device. Press is blinking, so press the button. 3 dashes will blink to show the measurement is taking place. When the measurement is finished, the meter will display the percent light transmittance of the maple syrup. You may correlate this value to a color grade, golden, amber, dark, or very dark, using the table printed on the back of the meter. Pressing the button again will prompt you for another sample, or pressing and holding the button for 3 seconds will turn the meter off. You will have to recalibrate when you turn the meter back on. The glass cuvettes and caps may be cleaned like any glassware with soap and hot water. Be sure to rinse thoroughly and dry completely before using. Rinsing with purified or deionized water is recommended to reduce streaking and deposits. To purchase additional cuvettes or for more information on this product or any of our other products, please visit our website.